I propose to set up a high-level national children's tribunal on the lines of National Green Tribunal that will take place of earliest disposal of cases, deterrent action, preventive action, and the rehabilitative action. We also urge the government to set up exclusive courts in each district.